I would walk through the fire for you.